Bonjour, bonjour les amis. So today I want to show you what French people used to do when you didn't have a television, when you didn't have computer, and what still some French people they do when they are on holidays, and especially you have some French people that don't, with traditional education, they don't want television anymore, they don't want computer anymore, they don't want phone anymore. So what they do, they play games. So games, we'll say a game, we say le jeu. Ou les jeux. Les jeux. Les jeux. And these are not any games, these are the board game. We'll say jeux de société. Jeux de société. Jeux de société. Among the board games, you have card game. The card game. We'll say jeu de cartes. Jeu de cartes. Jeu de cartes. And let me open the box so to show you a little bit. So we have several games here. So one game that we have here is the chess. The chest. I'm not sure what is the chest. We don't have the chest here. The chest, we say les échecs. Les échecs. Les échecs. We have also here what we say, using this one, we say les dames. Les dames. So we put the white, les blancs et les noirs. Donc, les dames. Les dames. Les blancs, the white, les blancs. Les blancs. The black, c'est les noirs. Les noirs. Les noirs. And the white start, we'll say les blancs commencent. Les blancs commencent. We also have here the loto. The loto, we'll say le loto. Le loto. Le loto. Old people, they often play at the loto. You still have this. What we have here, we have also les petits chevaux. Les petits chevaux. Cheval, les petits chevaux. Les petits chevaux. These are old, these games are all traditional French games. So you have les petits chevaux. You have here les dominos. Les dominos. Les dominos. So this is what you play, this is what French people used to play traditionally, and this is what you play sometimes when you don't want to watch television, but you just want to enjoy yourself, and that's it. And here one more that you still can play in the casino. This is called la roulette. La roulette. La roulette. Let me review with you. So do you remember how to say game? The games. Les jeux. Yes, very good, les jeux. And if you want to play the games, the board games, we say les jeux de société. And among these board games, the most famous one, of course, is the chess. So the chess, we say les échecs. But we also have this one that you play in the casino, which will say la roulette. Roulotte. La roulette. I think la roulette. You can see. And then we also have here the queen or les dames. And here le loto, the loto. Okay, I will leave you for now. I will talk to you next time. Donc à bientôt les amis. À bientôt. And the card game, I forgot. Le jeu. Deux cartes, oui. À bientôt, les amis. Au revoir.